हेलो एवरीवन, आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे कुछ एमसीक्यू जो टूरिज्म रिलेटेड है। तो स्टार्ट करते हैं। द फर्स्ट पैसेंजर रेल सर्विस इन द वर्ल्ड बिगेन इन 1814, 1841, 1481, नन ऑफ द एबव। राइट आंसर इज 1841। An imaginary line drawn along the earth from north pole to south pole, which divides the globe into eastern hemisphere and southern hemisphere, is known as equator, prime meridian, latitude, longitude. Answer होगा equator. What concepts need to be considered when studying the geography of travel and tourism? A special scale, the geographic components of this tourism system, a special interaction between the components of the tourism system, all of the above. Answer is all of the above. Like a special scale, the geographical components of the tourism system, a special interaction between the components of tourism system. Travel propensity is a measure of the percentage of a population engaging in tourism, the ratio of day trips to overnight visits, tourism market share of a country, frequency of travel of a population. Answer is the percentage of a population engaging in tourism. Wanderlust is desire for sunshine, desire for rest, curiosity to experience destination, desire for a better climate. Answer is curiosity to experience destinations. Planning for tourism ensues. Benefits will flow to a destination. Negative impacts will increase. Conflict between residents and tourists will increase. Tourism will be disadvantaged. Answer is benefits will flow to a destination. The first stage of the tourist area life cycle is involvement, development, consolidation, exploration. Answer is exploration. In terms of sustainable tourism development, best practice dissemination aim to educate and communicate examples of the best practice in sustainable tourism throughout the industry, license businesses that operate in environmentally sensitive areas, provide the industry with practical measures, inspect and certify businesses on the basis of sustainable practice. Answer is educate and communicate examples of the best practice in sustainable tourism throughout the industry. Dublin is in which climate zone? Hot, dry, cold, damp, cool temperature, cold, dry. Answer is cool temperature. Alice Springs is in which climate zone? Cool temperature, hot, dry, cold, dry, warm. Answer is hot, dry. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.